In this video, we're going to drill through this tungsten carbide. This piece is approximately 6 millimeters or a quarter of an inch thick. This has come out of a ball mill machine, which is used to crush powders. If you're not familiar with tungsten carbide, it is a very dense metal, so it is very heavy and it's also very, very tough. If you try cutting it or drilling it, you are really going to struggle. Having said that, it is very brittle, and one of the ways that we normally break this on site is by covering it up with a cloth and then hitting it with a hammer. Unfortunately, you can't drill this using a normal drill bit. You have absolutely no chance of drilling through it. In order to do the drilling, we're going to use a JCB Diamond Tech hole saw. These are extremely good quality and are often used for very tough porcelain tiles, etc. I've actually used these in the past to drill out a broken tap, which is another very tough piece of metal. I will put a link to that video in the description. So in order to get this started, I'm just going to start on an angle until it bites into the tungsten, and then I'm going to tip the drill upright. So I've got that fixed down to a piece of wood, and at the side there I've got a tray with some water in. It is recommended to cool these bits down every 5 seconds in some cold, clean water. And we have actually got the slug there in the centre. So we are actually all the way through there. So as you can see, that has cut a perfect hole through there very quickly indeed. When I get this back on the computer, I'll time just exactly how long it took to drill that hole. If you look at the condition of the drill bit, there is still plenty of life left in that as well. I hope you found this video useful. If you have and you haven't done so already, please subscribe to the channel.